Hey guys, we're outside today with lots of distractions, and I just wanted to show you some training we're doing with Sasha. This is something you'd want to be doing with your dog. Once you have your dog able to be outside, I have trampoline, dog barking, and we come to work here all the time. One of the things I do if there is a dog out there and I'm trying to train, is I actually will have her break off, and it's sort of like what we call turn and feed, break. So if I'm walking and I hear that dog, I'm just going to turn and direct her right here. So this area right here is all she has to worry about. If she's very active, I'm going to grab her collar, pull her around, put her right in here. If your dog struggles with that, you want to work on the collar grab a little bit. Okay. Pop it up, Sash. And a collar grab is just as easy. Like me, she can't chew and roll. Good girl. Nice. Good girl. Always reinforcing for being on the boundary. And the other great we're going to play today is a little proximity, but a little bit of like a push, break. So to keep her in proximity, she's walking with me, I'm going to feed her. I'm going to just sort of push her away. Good. Okay, do a long extended one. Go.